man has died after crashing his truck into the back of a Rumpke truck.
Green Township police are saying a 64-year-old worker was just getting back into his Rumpke truck on Hutchinson Avenue when 30-year-old Timothy Reeman rear-ended that truck. Reeman died a short time later at the hospital. The crash knocking that Rumpke worker to the ground. He is out of the hospital tonight. Police do not think Reeman was impaired at the time, but they did not release a cause for that crash.